And now to the price you pay. Ever take a close look at your hotel bill? Maybe you noticed a charge for so-called resort or facilities fees, those mandatory charges that weren't obvious when you booked the room. Now some customers are fighting back. Kerry Sanders has more.
It's become a fact of life. Hotels adding charges to the final bill, the so-called resort fee. The Chavez family booked a $35 a night Las Vegas hotel, but then the final bill included a $32 resort fee.
Isn't that what they call bait and switch?
Chavez says he questioned the fee, retelling us his back and forth with the hotel clerk.
What is that for? Oh, for the pool. Well, I don't use the pool. He says, well, it's for the other things, the other amenities. What amenities? If you want to go out and play tennis, the towels.
The towels?
Yeah. And I said, no.
A New York University study estimates hotels here in the U.S. collect more than $1 billion a year in these fees. Experts say third-party booking sites sell rooms so low that hotels then drive prices back up with non-negotiable resort fees. The Hotel and Lodging Association says resort fees are clearly and prominently displayed by hotel websites prior to the end of the booking process. Online booking sites, they say, should be held to the same standards of transparency.
While the hotel industry appears unwilling to budge on resort fees, it may soon have no choice.
And that's because here in Washington, there is now pending legislation that would make these surprise resort fees illegal.
Resort fees are deceptive. It's unfair and it's wrong.
U.S. Representative Jeff Fortenberry now pushing a federal law. Treat hotels like airlines, where a ticket guarantees you a seat on a plane.
It's a perfect analogy. Just tell us what the price is, period. And again, this creates a level playing field so that people can actually compare when they're shopping, particularly online.
From her kitchen, attorney Lauren Wolf launched KillResortFees.com after contesting a $20 additional resort fee when she traveled to Key West. She says some hotels even hide resort fees. For example, in New York, one labels it a New York City mandatory facility hotel fee.
Sounds like a government cost.
Exactly.
But it is not?
It is not. It's part of the room rate that they're breaking out into a fee and making it look like a tax.
Scam?
I think so.
Resort fees, that tiny print you should check out before you check in. Kerry Sanders, NBC News, Las Vegas.